I was going over some of the older blog posts at weisspc.com and saw one on the 2014 Super Bowl that I thought I'd share with you, maybe in part to help NFL ratings, or maybe not. Super Bowl commercials garner all sorts of buzz for being creative, but creativity isn't selling. If you thought that it was, just ask how Radio Shack did. In 2014, their Super Bowl commercial was feted as extremely creative. In 2015, well, bankruptcy. The problem is confusion of purpose, and that's where this lesson applies to you and to other medical group leaders. The purpose of business is to gain customers, not to be the most creative simply for creativity's sake. In other words, having ad agencies or the folks who sell ads, television networks, newspapers, magazines, and radio stations, tell you that your advertisement is the most wonderfully creative thing they've ever seen is not the same as causing Ms. Selma Smith of South San Francisco to buy a six-pack of Bud. According to Time.com, Anheuser-Busch's 2014 Super Bowl ad, called Puppy Love, was voted the top commercial during the game by viewers on Hulu. It earned the top spot on USA Today's ad meter and dominated the other Super Bowl ads on YouTube. Gee, that's great. But they apparently put very little Bud in anyone's fridge. By 2015, Budweiser sales were down around 50%. From 10 years prior. The purpose of your business is to gain patients, and that often means satisfying other customers too, hospitals, other facilities, and referral sources in order to have access to those patients. Deliver what those customers want. That's delivering value. Don't do what your competitors are doing just because they're doing it or because you might get some award for it. Clydesdales and puppies might bring tears to your eyes, but they don't bring Bud to your lips.